desire to become what God wants me to become in life. Prayer to become what God wants me to become in life. You need to pray very well for prayer to become what God wants you to become in life. God has created us. He created us for a particular purpose. There is a purpose that God has created us, and He wants us to fulfill the purpose. But when many came to this world, the wickedness of this world had transformed their life to become what they does not want to become. To become what God does not want them to become. For the plan of God for our life, according to the book of Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11, "For I know the plan I have for you, the plan and the thought of good and not evil, to give us an expected end." That is to give us future and hope, children of God. A lot of things is happening today. Many has become what God does not want them to become as a result of the attack from their father's house, from their mother's house, from their environment. Brethren, we need to pray very well. For the Bible makes us understand in the book of Luke chapter 19 verse 27. Book of Luke chapter 19 verse 27. "But those my enemies which would not that I should reign over them, bring hither and slay them before me. So shall it be for any wicked powers that does not want you to become what God wants you to become in the name of Jesus." Children of God, we need to cry loud to God for us to become what God wants us to become in life. Are you ready to pray? Before we pray, open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord wherever you are. Begin to sing to the Lord, to appreciate the love of God, the God that make it possible for you and I to be alive today. Open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. "You are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar. You are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that hold my life. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Reliable God, unchangeable God. Open your mouth wherever you are. Worship the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise Him. Praise the everlasting King. Praise the King of glory. Praise the I am that I am. In the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we praise you. In the name of Jesus. We return all the glory and adoration unto thee. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus. Glory be to your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we worship. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God wherever we are. Give thanks to God for the gift of life. The God that came to world to be among the living. Begin to give thanks to God for His faithfulness, for His love, in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Let's go down our knees and begin to confess. Say, "Father, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin that can hinder my prayer. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray now. Ask for the mercy of God. Say, O Lord, have mercy upon my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy upon my life. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Are you ready to pray? You will shout the first prayer loud and clear. Say, powers that aid the plan of God for my life, die in the name of Jesus. Powers that aid the plans of God for my life, die in the name of Jesus. Powers that aid the plan of God for my life, die in the name of Jesus. Die now in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, any power that does not want me to become what God wants me to become in life, oh Lord, let them become what they do not want to become in life. In the name of Jesus, any power, any personality that does not want me to become what God wants me to become in life, oh Lord, let them become what they do not want to become in life. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. In the mighty name of Jesus, do not joke with this prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, any power, any personality that does not want me to become what God wants me to become in life, oh Lord, let them become what they do not want to become in life. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, I shall not become what my enemy wants me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, I shall not become what my enemy wants me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, I shall not become what my enemy wants me to become in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I shall not become what my enemy wants me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, I refuse to become what my enemy wants me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to become what my enemy wants me to become in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I refuse to become what my enemy wants me to become in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, original plan of God for my life, manifest now in the name of Jesus. Original plan of God for my life, manifest now in the name of Jesus. Original plan of God for my life, manifest now in the name of Jesus. Original plan of God for my life, manifest now in the mighty name of Jesus. Manifest now in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh God, arise and let me become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise and let me become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise. In the name of Jesus, and let me become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, let me become what you want me to become in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, mercy of God, locate my life to become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, mercy of God, locate my life to become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, mercy of God, locate my life to become for what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, locate my life now to become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, give me a glory that will make me to become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, give me a glory that will make me to become what you want me to become in life. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, give me a glory that will make me to become what you want me to become in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, give me a glory that will make me to become what you want me to become in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Anointing to fulfill my destiny, fall upon my life now. In the name of Jesus, anointing to fulfill my destiny, fall upon my life now. In the name of Jesus, anointing to fulfill my destiny, fall upon my life now. In the name of Jesus, anointing to fulfill my destiny, fall upon my life now. In the name of Jesus, for now. In the mighty name of Jesus, anointing to fulfill destiny, fall upon my life now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Heavenly Father. You will shout loud and clear. Say, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and let me become what you want me to become in life by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and let me become what you want me to become in life by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and let me become what you want me to become in life by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Open your mouth and give thanks to God in the name of Jesus for the answers to your prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, give thanks to God wherever you are. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father, for in Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord Almighty, we give you glory, we give you honor, we give you adoration, for you are mighty God. Blessed be your holy name, in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you, Lord, for the gift of life. We thank you for your divine protection. Glory be to your name, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Father, Lord, we come to your presence, O Lord. Father, forgive every known and unknown sin. Have mercy upon each and every soul under the sound of my voice, in the mighty name of Jesus, and deliver them, O Lord, from any wicked powers, any spirit, any personality, any forces that does not want them to become what you want them to become in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, any wicked powers that want to transform you to what you don't want or what God does not want for you, in the name of Jesus, such power shall run mad and die. In the name of Jesus, let the will of God be done in your life, and you shall become what God wants you to become in life. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Spirit, thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you because you have answered. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. In case you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, this is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. If you have made up your mind, I want to accept Jesus into your life, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Say, Lord Jesus, come into my life, take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Let us bow down our head for prayer. We have made the right choice for our life. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you because you are God. For the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life, accept them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Forgive them all their sins. Have mercy upon their life, O Lord. Baptize them with your Holy Spirit. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Amen.